these feel like death, and I think the progression of red in my face demonstrates that well.